felt so lost.
Hi, hey, Cora. Yeah, it's recording. So apparently my tablet just died. Now I got my phone. Never over me.
What is it? What was the part that did the tablet die?
It was after Norman in the gate. It was begun the prey.
Sure. All right. This one, or should I go back?
No. Just go. All
right.
Thank you for the food.
Thank you for the food. So almost the eighth. Yeah. I'm. God damn it. But no one didn't kill. There's something up with this.
Yeah.
He went to the headquarters where he with Isabella.
If I remember.
Emma!
Whoa. Flips. Who the I don't know.
If I remember, Connie died in a boat. Sorry, in a van.
Yeah. But no one ever went inside.
He was supposed to go inside, but...
No. Emma looks sad again.
Oh,
I've never seen her look like that.
Yeah.
Me either.
And it's not just Emma.
Ray, too.
Oh.
They seem so depressed.
They're lonely without Norman.
Well, the three of them were really good friends.
Close shutter.
Yeah, that's Raymond.
So, what is it? We should start deciding what we're gonna do. I mean, for our sake.
Whatever. Who cares? Let's just die here.
What? No way. We can't die.
Cliffs make it impossible to escape, and the only bridge is attached to headquarters. Plus, I'm tired. Really tired.
Oh, the taser.
Here, it's yours.
Keep it. I don't need it. If you want to escape, then do it. Sorry, Emma. I'm out.
Oh.
Emma.
Ray, come on!
Sorry. Gilda. Dylan. Sorry.
Oh my god. I can't believe that. Isabella!
Oh
my god.
I did knock, you know. Didn't you hear it? Oh, you poor thing. I can tell you're in pain and suffering. Norman is dead. Ray has lost hope, and you can't do any of this on your own. You must be so despaired, knowing you'll never be able to escape.
Is it possible that Norman's not dead?
You should have listened to me. The best way for you to end all of your suffering is to give up. So stop resisting. It's easy. You'll feel better, I promise. Hear me out, Emma. Please. I've been thinking about it, and I would like to recommend you as the next mom candidate for this farm.
Whoa.
A mom candidate?
That's right. If you become an adult and give birth, then prove your abilities, you can return to this house and watch over it as a mom or sister. You have the right to that option. So if you're at all interested, I would love to recommend you. I'm sure you're thinking, who would accept that offer? But, what else can you do to stop this? It's over. You have nothing. Death awaits you. You'll continue suffering. Live and strive to become a mom. Accept despair and free yourself of pain.
Oh my gosh, you're scared.
No. I refuse to do that.
Fine then. You can writhe in agony as you await your end. You'll never be able to escape. You'll come to realize it sooner or later.
She will escape. I know Norman's not dead. Emma. Never give up. Don't show Isabella. You could do it. We believe in you. Wow. December.
Done.
Uh-oh. Time fly. Oh! Emma. Damn, she's the president for the month.
Emma!
She can't even say a word right now.
I know. But she will escape with this friend.
Ray.
Oh my god, Ray!
I feel like shit.
Right now.
Oh, now you're happy, bitch.
Damn, this little fucker. What's it?
No.
No! The 15. Damn, time does fly.
He's humming.
Oh.
What are you doing in here this late?
It's my last chance to say bye to the house.
Oh, your birthday's tomorrow, right?
Yeah, tonight's my last night. And then I say goodbye.
Hey. How do we get this?
Did you give up like Mom told us to?
Just look on the screen. Don't worry about me.
Whoa! You haven't actually given up on running away. Have you?
Oh! Whoa! Told you, Emma. Never gave up. Don't listen to Isabella. Now it's all. Now it's time to go to. Now it's time to escape. My guy, let's watch episode 11. And then once we're done, we're going to watch episode 12 to conclude the Promised Neverland. So Kirby. How bad that looks. Kirby.
Alright, here we go.
Aye.
I've been thinking this whole time. What should I be doing for Norman's sake?
Cool.
And the answer was to do nothing. Mom told me to give up and free myself of the pain I felt. But I refuse to ever give up.
Mm-hmm.
I won't let his death be in vain. Will you?
It seems like both of us are on the same page then.
Let's run away. I came to talk about that.
I wanted to talk too. The past 2 months, we couldn't communicate since we were worried Mom would see.
Yeah. I didn't want her to know our true intentions, so I stayed quiet.
True intentions?
Right. Mom's really cautious. Even though the two of us weren't doing anything, she never stopped watching us. But that's something we can use against her. If she stays focused on me, then I can keep her eyes away from the other kids.
Dawn and Gilda, huh?
Yeah. I left them in charge. They're training the others. And making preparations.
How far along are you?
It's all ready. There's warm clothing, supplies, and food. We can leave whenever.
That's impressive.
Nice.
But how will you escape?
Oh, don't worry. I have it all planned. Let's run tomorrow morning. Before you get shipped out.
Hold it. That's dangerous. Things are a lot different now. The escape should be at night when it's easier to hide. Just hear me out. You should sit down.
Okay, let's talk.
Okay, then. There are two problems here. First, Mom's watchful eyes. She's always watching us and tends to be holding one of the younger ones during the day. And at night, she puts the babies to sleep in her room. In order to make sure that everyone escapes here, we'll have to separate Mom from all the little ones. Next thing is the cliff that's past the wall. We're not able to climb down it. If we're getting out, we'll have to take the only bridge that's available. I'm sure there's already security. And once they know we're gone, the guards are going to rush over. It's at the edge of the headquarters. Those monsters are going to be all over the place. Knowing that, what will you do? I have the answer right here.
What's up?
Whoa!
We'll just set the house on fire.
Oh!
Are you going to start a fire?
Oh my god!
Well, Mom is distracted trying to put it out.
Arsenic!
We'll pretend to evacuate everyone. We'll block the door to the...
Dumbass arsenic!
Okay.
Room beforehand, so that Mom can't get in.
Arsenic.
HQ will assume it's only a fire. So security won't be tight on the bridge, and you can escape easily. As a bonus, I also went ahead and hid 10 Molotovs behind some rocks in the forest.
Wait, you what?
Don't underestimate how much I've prepared. Now, when you're heading to the bridge, throw these into the plants next to ours. It'll start another fire, spreading security even thinner. The forest will be empty since it's dark, so no one should die. So, instead of leaving tomorrow, let's go now.
Oh, come on.
Oh, they're doing now?
Yeah.
Can you do it or not?
Oh, that's one of the bad ideas.
Don't worry. Huh? This place is pretty far from everyone's rooms. None of them should get caught in the fire. They've trained for this, haven't they? What we taught them during tag? Wait, is your leg still hurt?
It's all healed.
Yes!
Then it's decided.
Alright.
Ray.
Man, fuck this!
But to be honest, I'm still against it. The whole idea of taking all the other kids along. Especially knowing there's a cliff beyond those walls. What I think is, you should take Dawn and Gilda, and at least leave the babies here, if anything. It's the best thing for them, and for you. However, I already know you're not gonna listen. Though I guess I'd rather you do that than not escape, so I won't harp on it. It's your choice.
The baby, no!
Oh.
Why are you still here? Go tell Dawn and Gilda.
About your plan.
Mm-hmm.
We're throwing Molotovs?
Yeah. Could be you, or maybe Dawn.
Actually, what I'm most concerned about is, what if when we start the fire, Mom decides to abandon the whole building? She must just give up on putting it out
focus
on us since we're the merchandise.
Exactly. There's a pretty good chance of that happening. That's why simply starting a fire isn't enough. We've got to make sure we stop her, because there won't be an opportunity later. But don't worry. There's always this.
Man.
Smart thinking, huh?
No!
Oh my god!
My shipment date. Mom can't abandon me.
No, wait!
This
is the fighter?
I decided this years ago. What? And it's finally time to act it out. This is my retaliation.
No way!
Oh my god.
Mama, when it came to all that studying, I was never really into it. Regardless, I did it to prove my value. And I wanted it to be the highest possible. For 12 years, I've been the feast that they've all been waiting for. Tonight, I'm taking that away. Right before the anticipated harvest. Don't think you can eat me. I won't give you that satisfaction.
What are you?
Product? Yeah, right. This is gonna show them all that I'm here.
No.
What are you saying?
I have to do this. It's the best way.
Oh my god.
The only way. I've watched so many of my siblings.
She's a cray. Huh?
Just stay back, Emma! Hey!
Alright, I'm gonna track it where it's lost there.
Oh no! Chef!
The sprinklers aren't working! What happened? Emma, you need to get out of here too! Otherwise, you'll end up getting...
Why would you laugh?
Emma?
Oh no. No choice. I mean, it's sacrifice.
You made it.
Oh, thank God.
Thanks for waiting, guys.
Oh my God. Wait.
Thank God he's alive.
Thanks a lot. Nice knowing you,
so,
Emma.
This is what really happened.
But I'm not letting you die. And the other kids aren't either.
Wait, other kids?
Huh?
Emma, I brought what you asked me for. Yeah, and everyone's ready to go now. Thanks, you guys. You were a big help.
Oh.
All right, Ray. Time to change.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
You done?
Oh,
the
yes.
Nexus.
Oh,
yeah. Wait. Listen. I just think.
Get the shit out of here!
You're still planning on dying, you idiot! Shut up and get ready to run away! Hey, Emma! All done here! Good.
You want to step out of the way?
Will Smith, oh wow.
Mm-hmm.
What's this?
Your replacement. It'll create a specific smell.
Oh!
Those breeds.
Anna gave them to me. And now for the tracker. Just give me your ear, and I can take it out for you.
Oh.
Wait a sec. What are you?
If you're gonna die, then don't make it here. I'll show you something cool, so shut up and follow.
Oh.
Norman wanted me to tell you that.
Seriously? To my dearest Emma, I'm going to give you a new plan to follow. First, Ray intends to die. From what he said, he's doing it so that you and I don't get killed. He didn't include himself in the numbers. He's not escaping. Ray has decided to die inside this house. He's going to set himself on fire to distract Mom in order to let us run away. That's his entire plan. But I won't allow him to do that. Not ever. That's why I'm writing down the plan I recently came up with for you. It'll happen in about 2 months, probably the night before Ray's birthday.
Oh.
Using the fire that he's planning to start, I want you to save Ray, outwit Mom, and escape with everyone. Don't worry, you have enough time. By the way, I got something unexpected from Sister Krona.
Oh!
The key.
In a pen that Krona found.
Wait, that's what Emma depressed.
I'm counting on you, Emma. Please, take care of Ray and the rest of our siblings. Finish what we started.
Finish the story!
Finish the story. Like this is.
Weird smell.
Come on.
I was gonna smell it.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, what the awful smell. And that's what, and we thought that was Ray body.
Let's begin, Norman.
There's a lot of life, bitches.
Here we go!
This is all begin.
I say this.
I say this. I say this. I say this. No, Arson, 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 Arson.
Oh my god! Yeah, what a fun, baby!
Okay, time to go. Let's head for the wall.
Alright, let's go.
Norman. But he's a part of my work.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh!
It blocked.
Hey, Dawn, what's happening? Do they all know about the house's secret and the escape they've been planning?
Yeah.
But how?
Everybody found out. From Emma.
Let's tell them about the escape, okay? It's just, I have a feeling that the rest of our siblings really aren't as immature as we think they are. Since we'll be running from monsters, it's better they know what dangers lie ahead. That way, they can join us willingly. And besides, Mom doesn't suspect anyone but the older kids. Is it reckless?
Afraid so.
But we can catch Mom off guard with this plan. It's the only way to actually escape with everyone.
We started by telling four others.
We're allies now. So, ask me anything. Whatever we want?
Yes. It can be about the bomb. You are in the whole course.
Nat. Anna. Lanyon. Toma. We let them all hear what Sister Krona said.
Since that far back?
It took us 2 months, but we managed to bring in the rest of the kids.
Ah,
Emma
yes.
was only pretending to have given up. But the whole time, she was actually giving instructions to everyone. Mom never even noticed.
They're training the others and making preparations.
How far along are you?
It's all ready. There's warm clothing, supplies, and food. We can leave whenever.
You guys?
And there is
the wall.
Let's do this. End of story.
Oh no, he's not there.
Matt and I will climb up first. We'll help you guys once we're at the top.
Hear that? Just do it like we trained and you'll be fine.
We're all gonna escape safely.
Here we go.
Hey.
Norman.
Wait a sec.
Everything is burning. All of it. But...
Ray and Emma! They're still alive! My darlings! I will never let you escape from here! Is this... everyone?
God, we get ready for the last episode of Pause Neverland, but you know, the next time Team Marshall and Pirates Brother will not be Pirates Brother. We're going to come back tomorrow. Team Marshall 100%. Dead Mount Dead Play will take place tomorrow. Ultra episode as we celebrate the 100th show and the Pop Watch Along. We thank you guys so much for support. And let's forget, because we do know, this Friday and Saturday is Team Marshall Along Fastland, which we got this Friday. Don't tease it, Miss Nakadori. And then on Saturday, and also we got Spy Family Season 2, Episode 1. The trailer, the opening was released, but we'll show you guys coming up this Saturday on the last day of the Fast Edition. And then on Sunday is Close Party, where the undead is coming. And then next month, be coming next week, Monday, Heavy Delusion. And Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday is Death Note. And then, let's not forget, on the 17th, it's Justice League, X-Ruby, Superheroes, Huntsman, and it's going down on the last anime of Past to Present. You do not want to miss the guy. Now, I'm gonna show the Palm 7 that start on 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, YouTube Music and Peacock.
Oh, I die in Gorgon. God,
Phelps, you're not with them. Oh, whoa.
Where are the kids 4 and under? I decided that we should leave them all here. I thought about what you said to me earlier. One more time.
So far, so good. I've got everyone down to age 5 on our side.
They were pretty surprised, but I think things will be okay.
We already started training them.
Thanks, you guys.
Oh, oh my god, look, they're coming!
Oh no. Oh, it's okay. Oh god.
Something sad.
Our very first morning.
Hey guys, they did it!
Hey guys, what a way to start on 99 episode, 99 anime. But guys, we do know tomorrow will be hit 100. And I gotta say, Isabella, she changed. She let her child, let her kid to escape. And you know what's crazy part, plot twist? Isabella, that's Ray's mom.
Actual mom.
Yeah, but she saw his own son run away to for freedom, and damn, and she let him be. But guy, I'm sorry, Kirby, but that I'm gonna say that thank you so much for everything you've done for the 99 anime. But tomorrow we're gonna hit 100 show upon watch live that's coming tomorrow for Dead Mount Dead Play. But legit, we do know if you're watching if you're gonna watch it tonight. Because depending on the video, how long the video was. You gotta watch tonight. We will show you guys the FEMA of the emergency system that showed early today that people about 50 states, including Hawaii and Alaska, will show the FEMA of the emergency system, or most of Puerto Rico. But so, guy, just stay to the guy. You will see the next video coming out for the FEMA of the emergency system, so the whole 50 state will witness. So, guy.
And guy, before we head off, now we know this. Promise Neverland season 2 is coming up, and it will be coming like of course All Star. Date hasn't been announced yet, but we will give you an update. When this season 2 is gonna come.
Yeah, it's probably never season 2. So, guy, we will see them of what they do on the fallout of the house coming up for Team Watcher All Star. And you do not want to miss Team Watcher All Star coming up on Friday, January 5th. We're kicking off the new year with Comey and Communicate. Plus, our pick plus, not only that, T Titans on the first course, the T Titans, the OG.
Yes!
Harley Quinn. Season 1, and also
Invisible Boy, and not forget the one show that we've been waiting for since we announced the All-Star Day 1.
My home, the Owl House, everything is going to happen on first course. You do not want to miss All-Star, but we do know, coming up, we are literally almost a month away, because we do know that we also got Holly Shockwave, and in the East, we'll kick off the Holly Shockwave 2, but not only that, Sword Art Online, and Mayhan, the longest episode of this biggest anime, Black Clover, plus the movie.
And let's not forget, guy, who went into for next year WrestleMania, where Tino San and Watch Along WrestleMania is coming back, since we did this year. It will all gonna come to start, of course, to kick off with Persona 5.
Yeah, based on the Pablo game.
Shut the fuck up, to kick off the, of course, for Watch Along WrestleMania. The first anime will kick off, the Persona 5 and the animation. So that game was like so popular. So,
I love the gap, because we do know the city and restaurant of our friend Kirby, the Star Wars Legends of the City and Restaurant is back.
Hey, that thing was a kickoff, it took revenge at season 1 and 2.
And also, there's nothing else that's coming out this Saturday, Heatwave Torture, streaming on YouTube, 3 Easter, Trumpet Pacific, 7 matches, plus who will walk out, and who will head to Team Marshall 100 next Saturday, it all go down this Saturday. Again, I'm Don Doug, I'm Zahasane, and I'm Makomo.
I'm Kirby, I'm Fabi, and I'm Mio.
And thank you guys so much for watching The Promised Neverland Season 1. We'll see you guys in Season 2 for The Promised Neverland Part All-Star.
And no way, go look on you guys' match this Saturday.
Hold on, let me tell you something. I know it's been a long strike. I know there's a lot going on. No, man, I know I hate you. I know I'll turn your back. I go say we'll fight battle. But I'm not going to fight. I'm not going to fight right now. I want to say this. Whoever wins this Saturday, I regret this. I will respect you, Norman. And I hope that if you survive, you are good. But if I beat you, and beat the holy crap out of you, you have my respect. And I have yours. So, Norman, this Saturday, I can say this, but let the best man win. That's all I'm saying.
Guys, let's not forget, Norman first away. It will be coming on Who Will Walk Out, the anime champion. Come on this Saturday, He Will Torture. You don't want to miss He Will Torture. Come on this Saturday, I start at 3 p.m. in Tokyo Pacific. Only on Team Dawson All Star.
Hey, guy. We see you guys for the female of the national system. So, let's do it. Also, Kirby, you want this trick?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the next one.